there, a special train of the Pacific Great Eastern Railway carried the royal visitor south, through the rolling cottonwood country, to stop overnight at Quesnel and then on to William's Lake in the heart of the Caribou. Here, she was galloped through the center of the town in an old-time stagecoach to the stampede grounds for a chuckwagon lunch. Known the world over for their prowess on either horse or steer, the cowboys put on a lively rodeo for the princess.